Greetings, greetings, greetings. It's LaShawn, Holistic Feminine Wellness Practitioner with Unk Feminine Wellness Spa. In today's video, what I want to do is share with you something that I do once a month for myself as part of my own self-care routine. We are in full moon energy. The actual full moon is on this Sunday, but 3 days prior to the full moon and 3 days after the full moon, we are in full moon energy. The full moon is all about releasing what does not serve you and your greatest goddess good. And to come up with your own self-care routine when it comes to the full moon and releasing those things, I'm going to tell you what I do, and then you take it and customize it for yourself. Make it your own. So I'm going to give you one of my simple full moon baths that I do. Okay. So prior to the full moon, I know it's coming up because I keep track of it. I have an app on my phone. I have an app on my phone. So when I know that it's coming up, I start to write down things that don't serve me. I start to write down things that might have been bothering me, things that I haven't just quite let go yet. So I write those things down. On the day that I'm going to be doing my full moon bath, prior to the full moon bath, I take a shower. Taking a shower releases the physical dirt from your body. Then I run the bath. In the bath, on my most basic full moon bath, I use Epsom salt or I use Himalayan sea salt. One or the other, it doesn't matter. You can use whichever one that you like. I use rosemary essential oil. I use that because it's very high vibrating and it's going to really help to cleanse that negative energy off of you, off of your aura. So I'll do that. And I do lavender because lavender is very relaxing. That combination together is going to help you have a deep sleep that on the night that you do your full moon bath. So once I run the water, I put those things in. And let me say this, that's a simple, my simple full moon bath, especially if I kind of just do it spur at the moment and I don't have other ingredients that I like to add. I like to put rose petals in my full moon baths. I like to put coconut cream, coconut milk, because I also want to nourish my skin because I'm going to be laying there just soaking up all those ingredients that I'm putting into the water. So it's up to you. You can add as many things as you like to your full moon bath. I do. Sometimes I have fruit, all different kinds of things are in that bath. But at a very simple full moon bath, what I do is the rosemary oil. I always have that. I either have the Himalayan sea salt or the Epsom salt and the lavender oil. So once I run the bath and I put my ingredients in, I get into the bath. And I just sit there for a little while, just setting my intentions on what it is that I want to release. And then I'll actually sit up and start speaking those things that I wrote onto the paper into the water. And I'm doing that because water is very fluid. And when I open up that drain to let that water out, those things that I spoke into that water are going to go as well. So I continue to do that. I continue to set my intentions until I feel as if I'm complete. Like I've released that and I've taken that water and put it all over my body. And I can feel that energy being released from me when I feel complete, which is usually about 15 to 20 minutes. You can be in there longer if you want to. And then I get out and I dry myself off. I release the drain. I don't watch the water go out. Because what's going down the drain, I don't want it any longer. I don't want to look at it. So I just leave it there. Then the paper that I wrote everything on, I'll go outside, light some sage under the full moon, and I'll do a fire release ritual. Basically, I burn those things up. I release them into the universe because they do not serve me. It's like I'm saying to God, I'm saying to the universe, take these things from me because they don't serve me. I'm handing them over to you. And then I let it go. Then I go get in my bed and I have a wonderful sleep. The next morning, I wake up refreshed. I dream deeply that night. And I'm quite sure you will too. So enjoy this full moon. Enjoy this full moon energy. Take advantage of it. Take advantage of releasing what does not serve you and your greatest goddess good. Until I see you here at Unk Feminine Wellness Spa, thank you and have an amazing day.